Texas. This is our most important show, and because of our partnership with Armstrong Hall, and we are a Texas-based company, this is our largest, I believe, as far as attendance that we get and support. And we really thank Armstrong Hall. It's been a phenomenal show. And if I can say one thing, there's been a lot of talk in the last year about the industry. People, you know, aren't really going to shows as much, or what's going to happen to our industry. We came here this weekend, and Armstrong Hall did a phenomenal job with getting the hairdressers involved and proactive. This has been our best show of the year.
Oh,
this is our best show of the year. Brooke came up to me today and said this is the best show we've done all year.
Oh, wow.
Say you've just really topped it. So we do want to thank Armstrong and Paul for their partnership for that.
They've been great.
Because we could have done it without them.
Okay, one last thing. I know I said one last thing, but you forgot to mention the group is very much aware of the need to do a lot of charity work.
Correct.
Philanthropy, they give back in huge ways besides the jobs, besides bringing industry to Texas and to the United States and to the world. They do give back in many other ways.
Yes. I'm going to give you just a few examples of some of the things that
we
do.
Because we didn't mention that. We mentioned the green, we mentioned the trendiness, we mentioned Farouk and the hands-on and Armstrong McCall, but we didn't get to that part. And a lot of people aren't aware, consumers aren't always aware that hairdressers are some of the most giving, charitable people in the world.
Yes. I think because of what we do, our industry, first of all, we're a touching, feeling industry, so we're a very caring. And Farouk, whenever the need comes out, and I'm just going to start, like, September 11th, we just, you know, had our 9-year anniversary. We all know that's very close to dear to our heart. When that happened, Farouk actually took over $2 million worth of inventory, hair care products, went in, and we gave it to Salons. We gave them products to help them keep their business going because we knew that things were hurting with the economy there. So basically supporting them with free goods to color hair, sell retail, whatever, to help support New York City. And we went out and we did a lot of grassroots things to raise money for firefighters ourselves and shows. That was one of the ones that I think touches my heart the most. Then to move forward to Katrina. When Katrina happened, Farouk again donated, it was around $2 million in good and in raising money to go in to help people in Louisiana, you know, to help get back on their feet. We had several hairdressers, people that we knew personally that lost their homes. Farouk is never too big to pull it out of his own pocket and help them. And we did, you know, like over $2 million in donations to help people get back on their feet in Katrina. Same thing when we got hit in Texas in Galveston. We loaded up trucks and helped, you know, again, salons get back. We knew people that were wiped out with their salons. If you're a small salon owner and you're wiped out, you've lost everything, and a man comes up to you, and I get real emotional, I almost want to cry, I'll appreciate you. We took a woman here last year in Austin, and we rebuilt her salon and gave her all the product and got her back on her feet, and we've done that time and time again.
Oh, my God.
You know, and that's just a small amount of, he does so many other different things, you know, with working with handicapped children. You know, we sponsor the Special Olympics. There's so many different things that he does. And him and also John McCall together, I think they're really a phenomenal force. And I think what they give back is why, again, our energy is so high. That's why we support these two great men. Totally. I mean, I'm behind it 100%. What a great thing they do.
One of the reasons that I think Farouk really burst into the scene is, if you remember back in the days of Biosilk, and Britney was photographed talking about it.
Yeah.
So are there a lot of celebrities right now that you guys are pointing to that are really big fans of the line that you'd like to mention? Because consumers always want to know who the big stars are.
Oh, yeah. We've got several people, like Sandra Bullock out of Austin, Texas. She's a big fan of ours. Actually, all the crew on Friday Night Live is a big fan of ours. There's several different stars. I can go on and on and on again.
That's a good one.
Yeah, we did, like, what was it, the Grammys recently. They had Kid Rock, all of them, with photos taken. So we had everything from television, movies, to all the way to music. So we've got several big people that are fans of our product. And all the time we get emails on our website that even come into us. And they're very, oh, we love your product, we use Silk, we use this, so there's several. Those are